Shirts. Hell yeah. I see Bad Brain shirts. I see Downpressor shirts, Internal Affairs shirts, Suburban Scum shirts. It makes me so proud of hardcore, and it makes me so humble to be a part of this. Terror is not a rock band. Terror is not cool. We're not better than anybody here. No fucking underground band gets up here and thinks they're better than you. You are our brothers and our sisters, and we are humble. Thank you for inviting us. Any band that gets up here and calls you their fans is a fucking sucker. You're not fucking fans. You know what I'm saying? Oh, I want to thank our fans. Give me a fucking break. Losers and idiots like that will be gone soon. Real hardcore will be here forever. Listen. With that, though, comes responsibility. With that comes some responsibility. Go to shows. Actually go to shows. Only support bands that deserve it. Shitty bands with shitty people can sound good, but they don't fucking matter because they don't care.
I sound like reunion, shit!
Listen, reunion bands that don't care, get the fuck out of my face, for real. For real, think about that. Bands getting up on stage that sing lyrics that don't even fucking care about what they're saying, why the fuck should we support that? That's how I fucking feel. Woo! For real, this is all about the lyrics, the meaning, the message, you know what I'm saying? So, what else? Great bands in Australia, you know what I'm saying? I want to shout out my boy Greg and Against Hell Yeah! It's been too long where no one thinks or no one cares. It's time to fucking care and be alive. And you guys have it. The energy's here, but think a little bit. This is the first song we ever wrote 10 years ago, and it applies today. The lyrics say, you say you fucking live for this, but what the fuck did you ever give? I gave my fucking life to hardcore. I'm not your only hope.
Oh!
Take care of each other. We'll see you soon.